are releasing 341 documents that will shed light on the role intelligence played in the Clinton administration's policy decisions during the 1992 to 1995.